One December on Lake Erie, where the cold nor'easter blows, I sat desperately by the frozen shore, oh, so many years ago. Young and weary, lost in boredom, sorrow cut me like a knife. Yes, I must concede, I was not meant to lead such an ordinary life. So I traveled to the mountains, and I traveled across the plains, lost and found myself, oh, so many times, yet wondered what it was I gained. I found love and I found freedom, I found loneliness in rife, and I do detect that I gained respect for the ordinary life. I left friends and I left loved ones, and each day I miss them so. Curiosity got the best of me, oh, but how was I to know? Now I'm older, less the wiser, sure of all I have not learned. Still I find these days I'm setting my way, and this wanderlust still yearns. Though I'm years into this journey, I have not abated stride. I believe the rest have been oh so blessed in their ordinary lives. I have set sights on a new quest, with much less desire to roam. Wanna settle down in a North Shore town, a strange place I once called home.